spoke about scoring Sri Lanka's first 100 and the 150 as well. Could have gone on to score Sri Lanka's first double 100 as well, and of all places at the home of cricket, Lords. You made 190 against a very strong England side. Can recall that memory?
Rex, in our time, when we went to play a test match, it was like getting married, I think. Every time there was a match, there was utter excitement because the games were few and far between. So, in those days, say when we that was our first tour, official tour to England. When you play the county circuit, you can have a really good run. And if you had a bad test match, you feel as if the whole tour was a waste. So, there was a lot of pressure on us, I think, to perform. And England, I think, underestimated us. So, but I'll never forget some of the things that I went through there. I remember padding up to go to bat, and you know, I could feel the pressure building, and my heart was pounding. And somebody came and gave me a letter, a card from a friend of mine. And the card basically said, I don't think I should mention names, but the card said, you know, this is only a game, just go out and enjoy it. And it actually made me relax a bit. So then when we went onto the field, you know, we had that incident where we had some guys
protesting.
That protest, I always say, helped me, because during that protest, you know, I was with the fielders and they were asking me questions about what this was about. And those few minutes together with the players, you know, made you calm your nerves. And then when I actually started batting, I was fairly relaxed.